the four people come on the stage.
Yes.
Kick it one time, boy. Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, baby.
Yo, only sign collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention.
Something
grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a
horse. We should have so signed up for talent show. We were so on.
Turn off the lights.
We could have just beat everyone.
But I've been dreaming about it. Okay. You want us to keep dancing? Because we can do that.
When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it, don't leave it. You bet I can't wait. You better hit bulls out of kid on play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll
solve it. Check out the world from my DJ Revolta.
I'm not even gonna try. No.
Okay, go ahead. You don't need to say thanks.
All right.
So, intermission is over. Did you buy some food for yourselves?
No.
Why not?
Okay. Our next act is going to be another magic act. And so,
Wow. Our school is full of magicians. We're almost like Hogwarts.
So, our next magic show is by Siddhant and Tiga. Let's give it up for them.
Okay, so before we start,
they actually asked for four volunteers, and we actually was running out. Oh,
do you want to take the kids or?
Okay. We actually.
yeah. Okay.
Okay. We were actually planning on taking the staff members. But. Because you guys seem so enthusiastic about it, we're just gonna take from him. Do you wanna take them?
Bratom.
No.
Bratom, just sit down.
Okay.
We'll take four students, yes?
Yeah.
First, let's introduce yourself.
So I'm Siddhan.
And I'm Arpan. And yeah. So, so four students.
What do you wanna take?
Pratham, Pranay. Who is that? I don't know. I can't see you. Sorry. Adhija and somebody from the crowd. The audience. Anybody?
Okay, shout your name out.
Mandra.
Okay. One of you, Vika, it's two. Guys, okay. Please. Okay, Ashlesha.
Ashlesha it is.
Okay, so
all four people, do you want them on stage now?
No. They can just sit down. Yep. So basically, in these five bags, A, B, C, D, E, is one of these. Grateful spike and platform which has an X.
Yes.
So what's gonna happen? Is he gonna smash each bag and find this out?
So anybody, just check
if it's sharp.
Yeah, it's sharp, right?
Yeah. Okay. You just keep it with you.
Yeah.
So. Okay, so Pratham, you're gonna choose the first bag.
But if I was in your spot, I would choose bag A.
Simply because of immediate gratification.
Yeah.
But wait. You have your time.
I would choose E because it's in the opposite end of the spectrum.
Most people in this case would choose bag C because it's in the middle.
We're not telling you to choose bag C,
and we're not telling you that you shouldn't choose bag C.
And this is the D bag. It's most unlikely to be chosen because you know.
And nobody wants to be one.
Yeah.
And then finally, there's a bag we didn't mention, and we won't.
So Pratham, tell us a bag. Okay.
Okay.
We're gonna smash it now.
That was simple. It's just like one out of four. We put it in some place. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Now who is the second person?
Prani.
B.
Oh God.
Let's go.
Now there's bag A, C, and E.
So.
Ashley.
Okay.
Which bag would you choose?
E, bag E.
Okay, let's go.
Now let's go.
There's two more bags.
Bag C and bag E.
And now we would like one of the hosts.
Where is he?
Okay.
So we'd like you to keep both your hands on the bag.
Okay.
So right now.
I want it like.
Do you believe that there's a spike in one of these bags?
We believe there's a spike in this bag.
Do you?
I'm not looking forward to it.
Okay, so just keep your hand over the bag which you think is safe.
Okay.
You're gonna do it on three, two.
Three, two.
Wait. Azija didn't pick a bag. So Azija, would you like to go with bag A or bag C?
You want to change the bag or you want to stick with it?
She picked C.
Okay.
Oh my God. Okay. Three, two, one.
No.
The spike is in.
Spike is in bag.
Here.
And now for our final trick.
We'll be performing the most difficult card trick. You must be wondering why this is the most difficult card trick.
Simple.
Tape.
Okay, this might take some while.
Okay, find it.
Okay.
This is going to be entertaining, guys.
It's okay.
So right now, as you can see...
Wow, I look beautiful in that picture, bro.
Okay.
So right now, you can see I've covered most of Cezanne's senses.
And so now what I'm going to do is...
Can I go to the judges?
To just pick a card?
Is it allowed?
Or...
Okay.
No.
I'm gonna try to find Mr. Corey. Hi, Mr. Corey. Okay, wait.
So right now, I want you to pick a card.
On your card?
Yeah.
I choose this one.
Yeah. Okay. And I want you to make it like you can show it to everybody. Even me. It doesn't really matter.
Yep.
And is the camera getting it?
Should I tell them what it is?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the Queen of Hearts.
So, Mr. Corey, sign it and make it look like the most unique card in the world and the only card like that.
Yes.
Can somebody, Mr. Henry, are you there?
Yes.
There you are. Okay.
Can you give me a number between 5 and 15?
Nine.
Okay.
Wow, he's drawing hearts and... Yep.
Can the camera see this?
Oh, it's not on. Okay. So that's the card. As you can see, the only card in the world like that. The unique card, Mr. Corey's card. Yep. So now what I'm going to do is give Sudan the deck. And he's going to use his great sleight of hand ability. And place Mr. Corey's card in the ninth position, right?
Ninth position.
Tell me when you're ready. Thumbs up. Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
His card.
Okay.
Sorry. As I told you in the beginning, it's the most difficult card trick, so you can't succeed once. Come on. Suspense, bro.
Okay.
So can somebody else?
Give me.
Or sir, you with the shirt. Yes. Another number between 5 and 15.
Yeah, 5 and 15.
15. You want 15?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I saw it too. It's not his card. I know. Okay. Suspense again. It doesn't really matter.
Okay.
So what happens at home like this for me is basically when somebody fails this much, this is what he gets.
I know.
Okay. So we'll try one last thing. I'm gonna fan and throw these cards up in the air, and hopefully Sudan doesn't fail this time.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Sudan, are you ready?
Let's go.
Okay.
At the beginning of the trick, you saw. I taped Sudan's with tape. I did tape Sudan's with tape all around his head.
Okay, now Sudan has something in his mouth.
And that card is Mr. Corey's card. Thank you! Thank you.
Oh wait, sorry.
All right. How was that? Let's give it up for him one more time.
That was genuinely amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, so watch our next performance.
So our next performance is Subhadra and Jihei. They'll be singing a song for us.
And Teddy will be playing the guitar for them as well. Now, before we start, can we call Womila, Jane, Gogo, Johnny, and Mary to the backstage, please?
Thank you.
Check.
Thank you.
That was just beautiful.
That was amazing.
Okay. So we have a few jokes for you guys.
Okay, we're sorry about this, but okay.
Ashik, knock, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Thank you for laughing. Thank you.
Okay, laugh, please, because I'm about to go. Mine. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Get to the other side?
To run away from KFC.
Oh, no, dude.
Thank you so much, guys.
So what did the buffalo say to his son when he left for college?
You guys ruined it.
Who was that?
Who was that?
Free drinks for you.
You get one free drink on the house.
That was my joke. I'm sorry.
Anyway.
Okay. So, for you.
Obviously, we are not comedians. Okay.
All right. So what do we got next?
So our next performance is AJ. So please welcome them to the stage.
And Anna, please come to the backstage.
Thank you.
into the sky. And the jack I found, I said that I won't fly. And I sing along, I sing along, I sing along. I got a new one, I let you know. I look around me and see a sweet life. Stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me. I'm not afraid.